This video will teach you the latest solution to remove Nook DRM in 2020. Step 1. Download Nook app from the Microsoft Store. Step 2. Download Nook Books via the Nook app. Step 3. Use ePub Automate to remove Nook DRM. ePub Automate will automatically detect all the downloaded Nook books and list them under the Nook tab. Now drag and drop them to the right area. In a second, the DRM is removed. You can also choose to convert Nook books to other ebook formats.